Commercial says there's corn here, is that right?
Possibility.
Every customer who stops by Mike Pinnock's sweet corn stand is happy it's around.
Hello.
Glad you guys are still here.
But with the weather conditions, Pinnock worries if he'll be able to keep his stand open.
There ain't much we can do to control it now. It's not in our hands.
Pinnock is known around Warren County for his sweet corn.
How many are you getting? Dozen? Okay.
And he had hoped to grow the perfect yield this season, but it started out too wet and too cold.
Wham! We get the rain and a bunch of rain.
Now his fields are experiencing the exact opposite.
We went from one extreme to the other. Starting to get serious.
Most of his corn crops aren't fully matured, and it's the middle of summer.
With the early rains, the corn and put no roots down. And so now with no roots and no rain, they're not going down fast enough.
Rain is about the only thing on his mind right now.
If we can catch a break here and get a rain fairly quickly, we'll be okay.
And with these high temperatures, it's only a matter of time before his sweet corn will begin to wilt.
2 weeks of this, things is going to be downhill pretty fast.
He could be shutting down his stand early.
If it starts to affect things, I will just shut down. You don't sell bad corn.
Even though it looks like there is plenty of corn to go around, the heat is hindering production.
The corn is starting to show some stress from it.
Corn or no corn, he knows he has the sweetest sweet corn in town.
Yeah, that's a heck of a deal.
But it's just waiting on Mother Nature to do her part.
We've done all we can do.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
In Carlisle, Jody Whitworth, Channel 13 News.